Millions of people across the UK and beyond are preparing to celebrate the coronation of King Charles III. Coronation means the crowning. It will be held at Westminster Abbey on the 6th of May, and the King, who will be crowned along with Camilla, the Queen Consort, will be the 40th reigning monarch crowned there since 1066.